Hello everyone. Now let's talk about breweries and distilleries. A brewery or brewing company is a business that makes and sells beer. The place at which beer is commercially made is either called a brewery or a beer house. Now let's talk about the interconnection of the IP and breweries. Patent. Any kind of brewing equipment with novelty or any method which contains different kind of process in milling, malting, mashing, lautering, boiling, fermenting, conditioning, filtering and filling. Trademark. Brand names and product names like its identity. For example, Bira. Copyright. Photo shoot with its unique concept, advertisement material and designs of the beer can be protected. Industrial design. Unique design created of the beer container along with its shape and configuration protected through the industrial design.
For more information and updates, kindly follow below mentioned link and subscribe the account.